reason to come to school is for a better education and brighter future for my son. So I'm depending my schoolwork all on him.
Chief, and I come to school here because it allows me to bring my daughters to school with me. They do come to school, and I want to finish school because for First Nations, it's not always going to be paid for us. Just to be another somebody to be getting off of the reserve, like that too, with an education, with a career to get off. I am going to be getting out. I start my first year apprenticeship in the fall. I'm a certified journeyman in carpentry. I like coming to school here because all the teachers make me feel comfortable. And they help me. With them to get my life on track. And they help me with my kids and all of this. Because it is hard to be a young parent, and this is a good place to come to school because they help you. If your daughter needs to be brought to the immunizations, they give you rides. They have a lot of opportunities here. That's what I like. Denise has a lot of love. She's got a big heart. And I like how she comes down here to help us. Because she wants to better our lives and helping us. That's why I think for me, the only thing I would have to say is just for me to tell all my younger generation, make sure you finish school, get an education, and you'll have a good career, and you'll get what you want out of life. And just to get it done, it's not always going to be there.
My name is Corthin Bearchief from Siksika First Nation Reserve here. To get an education, to better my future, to someday go somewhere with what I learned and what I experienced, take it all in and basically get off my reserve. It comes to a point where it's hard to explain actually. Like I live with it every day in my life. For everything I do, everywhere I go, that culture and belief is always gonna be with me. I'm always gonna believe that there's a creator. I'm always gonna believe that I give back what I take. I'm always gonna believe to respect elders, you know, everywhere I go, it's with me. It's not only on my reserve now, it's like basically a lifestyle choice now. How it started to go with it. So I do respect my culture, it is the lifestyle, and it's just a lifestyle I take with me everywhere, anywhere.
My name is Georgia Grigal. This is my daughter Audrey. We come here to Sequoia School. I come to school because I want to finish.
Jonathan Slay. I come to school to... Here's my education.
I come to this school because I need my education to finish my degree.
very important. I'm working towards heavy equipment operator training, like a technician or an operator. So yeah, I'm probably going to go to Bowles for that. Can't get anywhere without education these days, especially now, you know. Nowadays, like, everyone needs a diploma and stuff like that.
Maybe you should tell. I'm from Siksika and I'm Blackfoot. I have two kids and they're the main reason why I'm in school. I really want my kids to have a good life because when I was growing up, my mom was really there for me because she was an alcoholic. Well, I think because my grandma, she was in residential school, and she was an alcoholic too, but she quit drinking 6 years ago. And then I think it just kind of affected my mom. I don't know about my dad. I don't know my dad. But all this stuff that happened to my mom just makes me want to make different choices, like not be an alcoholic, be the best I could be. I don't even know my Blackfoot language. I just know English. I don't know about Blackfoot. And I think